Yeah, look, this is another quick tutorial about locking the mouse to the game scene when you're running your project. This is a real simple thing to do, and this will allow our mouse to stay within the game window and disable the visibility of it. Here you can see I have a basic scene. When I run this and I move my mouse around, you can see it moves in and out of the window. This causes issues with testing cameras, movement, anything really. To prevent this, we can add the following to a manager script or to your player. In this instance, I'll add it to my player script. So I'll open my character script and I'll add a function for the on ready. This is called as soon as we load into the game, and this will lock our mouse into place and disable the visibility of it. So function ready. And then we just simply go input dot mouse mode equals input mouse mode captured and done. So from here, when we press play, test our scene, we see our mouse is now confined within the game window. We can move around freely, full rotation, the mouse won't move. If you want to get back into the editor, I simply just press Alt F4. If you want to get fancy, you can add a little bit of code that would release the mouse. So you press escape, mouse is free, and you can click X. Cool. Thanks for watching. Catch you later.